Hi YouTube, it's me Lady L coming at you for the first week of September. This weekend I did a little hauling, just a couple of little things as I was out. I went to Ulta, CCO, and TJ Maxx. And my Ulta, I got a highlighter brush, which is the dupe for the 187 MAC brush. And they have a sale at Ulta now running this week. 20% off of your entire purchase. So I got this just to see how it is and test it out. I cannot put my hands on a 187. The only way I will buy a 187 is from a CCO. So my CCO here in Houston does not have the 187. So this was $20. So hey, I'll let y'all know how that goes. I also got something off the clearance, and this is a little, it looks like a cell phone. You open it up, hey girl, and it's a mirror. And you put this in your purse, check your makeup, because I didn't have a carrying around mirror, so. My next little nugget is from the CCO, and I got this blush called Hushabye. You can see it. It's a rougy color, but when it goes on, it gives you like a light pink color. It's not that dark, which is what I was looking for. So I lucked up on this because it didn't have much to pick from. And that was $12.25 from the CCO. And my new little nuggets are from TJ Maxx. People, I did not know TJ Maxx carried Stella, but they do. And I was just in there looking, I was looking at the little makeup because sometimes they have name brand stuff and they had Stella. And I found this pigment, which I did a swatch on. Can I open it? It has the stiffer on it so you can't really see the color, but this is it. This is the color and it's like a iridescent pearl pink color. It's really pretty. And this was $2.99 from TJ Maxx. It's a number 4 in Stella. So yeah, couldn't beat that with a bat. And I found a cream pot, what they call theirs, shadow pots. And it's cream shadow. And this is how it looks. I've dipped in it, of course. I did a swatch. And it's a very light baby pink, but it's shimmery. So it's a shimmery baby pink, which is cool. And that was $2.99 also. And that's it. It was a mini haul, a mini weekend. And that's it. I didn't spend that much this weekend, which is so good. I'm trying not to be a compulsive makeup shopper because that's what I have been doing lately. Every sale, everything, anything pertaining to makeup, I was buying. And I'm like, I have to slow down. We're in a recession. And I cannot be buying all this makeup and not using it. So this is it. This is it on makeup. Only thing I will do is look for brushes because I need to get my brush collection up. But as far as makeup, this should be my last haul for a while on anything makeup. If you see me doing a haul on makeup, please check me, okay? Because I am not supposed to be buying no makeup no more after this. I'm serious. I'm not buying nothing else. I'm just going to use it. Because now is the time I'm going to be doing tutorials. I'm going to use some of the stuff I buy. The lip that I'm wearing today, I started putting up my makeup this morning and I was like, I feel a little goth emo today, so I just went black and purple. People, I don't know what I was thinking, but hey, it's my practice for Halloween look, okay? So yeah, today was emo day. And that is it for my mini haul, the last haul for a while. People, do not let me buy makeup. If you see me in the store looking at makeup, pull me to the side. You, girl, you know you're not supposed to be buying this makeup. That's it. So, later, peace, and subscribe. Bye.